There we go. Install's done. Everything's back to normal. There's the turbo blanket there. So hopefully it does what it's supposed to.